Speaking elders of Igbo Bazwa community, Pa Edward Edoswa Bayre, Chief Friday Obaruye, and the public relations officer of the community, Mr. Osadolo Idumawe, said the community received with true shock a media report purportedly announcing one Mr. Okao as the head of Igbo Bazwa community following alleged judgment from the palace of the Benin monarch. The elders who pledged their unflinching loyalty to Omonobanedo Ukwakpolopolo, Obaiwaye II, the Oba of Benin, said some persons in the community petitioned against the Odiowe to the palace over allegations that are yet to be substantiated by the petitioners. They said the Oba of Benin adjourned the matter and told the Odiowe to step aside as the head of the community pending the outcome of investigation, pointing out that nobody has been appointed to oversee the affairs of the community, contrary to the publication, and called on the public to disregard it.
We are loyal to our Royal Majesty, Oba of Benin. We are satisfied with palace judgment, so we still appeal for the conclusion of the case.
There was never a time they announced that Friday Okao to take charge of Igbo Bazwa community. It's not from here. So we are troubled for that message we had. So this is why we are now gathered together to thank the Omonoba for what he has done so far. But to complete the action so that Odonwe can now begin to function.
We are saying that anybody to come out against the decision of the palace that one person parading himself falsely as Okao
Figo Bazwa
to take over the affairs of Figo Bazwa was never mentioned
by the monarch.
And therefore, anybody who does business with him and his team does it at his or her own risk.
When contacted, Secretary to Benin Traditional Council, Mr. Frank Irabo, said the Odiowe of Igbo Bazwa was in the palace following petition against him, maintaining that after a cross-examination, the Odiowe was told to step aside pending the dismissal of the allegations against him, and that the Oba did not appoint anyone to preside over the community, as speculated.
But before we find out, the Odiowe should stop performing the duties of Odiowe for now, until they appeared again before the Oba, by which time the palace must have found out whether a curse was really placed on the Odiowe some years back. There was no time the palace ruled that whether Okao or what do you call him should take over the affairs of Igbo Bazwa. There was no ruling to that effect at all.
The elders of Igbo Bazwa community are hopeful that His Royal Majesty Obaiwaye II will do justice to the pending issues. Wellington Akodija reporting.